Hi, what's going on, guys? It's ValREcO here, and today we are going to be playing through all three Uncharted, but we're going to start with the first one, obviously. I'm going to record all three of them, put them on my channel, but I don't remember what happened in the first three games. Like, I remember a little bit of certain things, but I definitely don't remember what happened in the first Uncharted as far as the story is concerned. I don't even remember the main bosses or anything, so, you know, since Uncharted has come to an end, and there'll be no more of these Uncharted games, I feel like, you know, I should go ahead and play all three of them, because I don't remember, so I went and bought the Drake Collection on the PlayStation Store. So without further ado, let's get into the action. We'll start the game. Where do I set the difficulty at? Continuous speedrun campaign, crushing. That's brutal. I guess we're playing on normal, cause these fucking I don't know if it's I play every game on medium, so I don't know if hard is medium or whatever, so we'll just go with normal. I don't know.
I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
So, obviously, Uncharted 1, some of Uncharted 4's story was a prequel to Uncharted 1. So,
kind of a long story.
Out of the way, bitch. God damn, I can't even hit this bitch.
They don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting.
Sully.
My aim is terrible right now. How do I reload? Triangle, right?
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, R1's the reload button on this game. I definitely gotta turn the sensitivity on up.
Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me.
I feel like I should turn this shit up to hard. Maybe it's just this mission's light work.
Okay, that's not good.
Oh my god! As soon as I say I should turn the difficulty up and get blasted. Alright, let's go. Oh, let me turn sensitivity up. Much better. What the? Really? The camera, fam?
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good.
More or less.
Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
Deuces!
Son of a bitch. Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although, I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
Hey, you know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? Well, risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
Graphics still look good for an older game, man. Which is crazy. Look at the water. It still looks trim. Look at the water, bro. I'd actually say the water looks better on this game than it does on Uncharted 4.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Well,
I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Man, this is like trying to find a bride in a brothel. Oh, no. This is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
How do I get up here? Oh. Ugh.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Oh, shit.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
The rock right there, obviously. We'll go this way.
Whoa!
Oh no. Oh, okay, never mind. Oops. There we go.
Good work, kid.
Found ourselves a little entrance.
Flashlights for this one. Oh, oh, oh!
Deep down in the catacombs. What kind of temple here?
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across.
Oops. Now my aim is too goddamn sensitive.
That'll work.
Oops.
Here, let me do that. See if you can jam it from the other side. Hurry up, Nate.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is.
Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh? Gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Now we just burn it.
This wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it.
Oh.
Try shooting one of those lamps down.
Nice. Beautiful.
Now what?
How are we supposed to get Sully down? Oh.
Let's get going.
Light it.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
Okay, so we gotta do... Let's jump this way. What's this? That's not it. Middle button. Nope. This is the one right here. Okay, this one. Alright, I got it.
Hey, something's happening.
So that one, we skip this one, go to the middle. Hit that one, come back and hit this one right here. This one. Oops. Yeah, so this one's 3.
Deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right, just be careful.
Where's the ladder at? Oh, here it is.
Hey, watch your step down there.
Really? Well, that's my second death of the game already. Look at this shit, skulls on chains. Okay, see what happens when I push this.
Okay, getting somewhere.
Now, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Wet.
I made it. I'm on the other side.
Can you get this open? I've got this one.
Oh, and now we got a bridge.
This looks safe.
Oh, shit. Get up! Go, 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 go. Oh my god, I hit the wall. I hit the wall so hard.
Looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Oh, man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
I'll tell you what, them logs fucked up this beautiful floor. This shit is terrible. No respect. Look at this. No respect. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Oh yeah, back outside. These graphics aren't half bad, bro.
Hey, stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
They look kind of cartoony, but that's what they can do at this time. This was the very first Uncharted they created. This is all they could do at that time, especially with the limitations of the PS3. You know, at that time, Xbox One was just better. Or Xbox 360, excuse me. Silver turtle. First treasure. I look pretty good,
though. Sully, do you hear that?
Sounds like a river.
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
The hell? There's treasure right there, so. Oh, you press the sprint button to switch shoulders. Now I know.
Damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Ah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
In case I run into any Nazis. This guy. Graphics still look pretty, man. It's wild. It looked cartoony in some areas, but like, as far as it holding up the time, it's just still a beautiful looking game. On PS4 runs at 60 frames. Water still looks good. The foliage looks good. Some of them even move. Look at the foliage, even moves. Let's go this way.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Oh, okay, blind swing. It sounds really good too, like the sounds are really good. You can hear like the immersion. It sounds like I'm really in the jungle. Okay, go up here now. The rocks are shining, that means they're wet. Whoa.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
How do I get down? Oh.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Bam. You can hear it, the water hitting the metal. Tremendous, tremendous game. We'll go get this treasure up here first, though. Only thing is, the movement of your character is kind of wonky, but... You know what I'm saying? Like, but I got done playing Uncharted 4 earlier, so I wouldn't expect them to have any weight to the character, especially in 2007 when this game came out, 2008. But everything else is pretty. It feels like you're actually in a jungle. It doesn't look like anything's painted on. Anyways. Let's get in this German boat. The hell were the Germans doing out here is what I want to know.
When was your last tempest?
Oh, that's funny.
Funny guy, bro.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Get back into it, Nate. Come on now.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend? I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Yeah, he definitely should have picked up all the coins. Hopefully he did. I wouldn't have left a damn thing. What's wrong with you, Nathan? Shit.
Cozy.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
Check his wallet.
anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
No. Maybe he ran out of fucking batteries, who knows. Oh shit.
That's probably bad.
And I activated a damn torpedo or something.
Hello.
Hey, hey.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do.
Sully!
Damn!
Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Well, there's a torpedo. Really? Again! Hold on a minute, damn it. There we go. Damn, I couldn't even get the gun? Run, Nathan, run!
Whoa there, cowboy.
Oh!
That's relieving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
Shh. It went this way! I radio ahead.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Here they come!
Really? You're gonna make a bunch of noise and get me busted? You loud bitch.
Shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Damn!
Oh, he's behind me.
Over here!
Shit!
Shit.
Okay.
I like that. They should have kept that. The pop-out shoot. I like that. Looks pretty cool. Get out the wall. Try and get some ammo. There we go. Look, even back then, they had the fucking the clip pop-out when you reloaded. Even 2007, but Quantum Break in 2016.
Here we go.
Look at that. Oh. Where's that? I know the fucking clip landed on the ground somewhere. There it is, right there. '08 when this game came out, they got the clip popping out of the gun. But in 2016, we can't even get that. Unbelievable. Embarrassing.
Stay close.
Over here.
Here we go.
Long story. Tell you later.
Bring your ass on. Handicapped. And she's wearing are you wearing sandals? Oh. I was about to say.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Nope.
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Over there!
Back this way.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Ammo.
Come on, stay with me.
I like the way it sounds when you reload the AK. It sounds realistic as fuck.
There he is.
Oh shit. A Jeep.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you! What am I doing? Okay, you just jump, count to five, and you pull the cord. How hard could that be? Shit. Whew.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.